Welcome to our channel. Today in this video I will be discussing with you writing task 1, and the question for today is: the maps below show a bookstore in 2000 and now. So this is a map which is representing a bookstore in 2000 and now. So we can see that in 2000 a lot of section was for fiction books, right? Here a lot of fiction books, here also fiction books. And in the center there were cookery, hobbies and art books. Here in this side, left side of the entrance, we were having new books, service desk and travel. And here with the cookery, hobby and art books, we were having non-fiction books. And a lot of changes can be seen in the present bookstore, that the fiction book section has been distributed to art, hobbies, cookery and fiction. Again, the fiction section on this side has been converted to non-fiction. Non-fiction section has been converted to a cafe, and from the center all these books has been demolished, or that shelves for these books has been demolished, and we can see that a lot of tables there. And these things remains unaltered: travel books, new books, service desk. These things remains unaltered, and the entrance was also not modified. It is also at its own place. So let's see how we can write this. The rendered maps depict a bookstore used to look in 2000 and how it has modified over time. This is just the rephrasing, that the graph depicts means display or illustrates a bookstore used to look in, that how it looks in 2000 and how it has modified over the time. Overall, it is discernible from the graph, that means it is clear from the graph that considerable changes, significant changes can be seen to the store have been made to facilitate the inclusion of a cafe and a reading room. So they have made tables, it's not room, and so we can write, and a sitting area. On the left hand side of the store in 2000, there was a significant portion allocated to fiction novels. So on the left hand side of the store entrance, it's better to write that entrance. So if we see from entrance, this is the left hand side, and a large portion is given to the fiction novel or books. The department, however, has been separated into four new sections, each containing books on art, hobbies, culinary, and culinary means cookery and fiction. So now what happened is that department has been separated into four new sections. We have discussed that this department has been divided into four new sections now, into art, hobbies, cookery and fiction. The old non-fiction department has been changed into a new cafe, and the area for fiction book in the back left corner of the store is now used for non-fiction books. So the area in the back left corner for fiction has been converted to non-fiction, and the non-fiction department has been converted to a cafe. Tables and chairs have taken over the place, or the center portion of the space, which once contained art, cuisine and hobby books. So this area, which once have cookery, hobbies and art books, is now replaced with the tables and chairs. Meanwhile, the area assigned to travel books, new publication and the service desk has remained consistent over time. So these remains unaltered over the time, as we have already discussed this. So these bookshelf areas remain unaltered or remain consistent over the time. So this was for today. If you like the video, do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.